What's up, YouTube? Sam back with Vital Athletics. It's Saturday, around almost 4 o'clock. We're gonna hit some chest today. Should I be like centered? You want me to walk or like?
It doesn't matter. You just want to stop for a second?
Yeah. We're gonna hit chest today. So this is gonna be like a typical chest day. I'm not sure like in terms of what we're gonna be concentrating on, whether it's gonna be, you know, pushing heavier weight or concentrated movements. Might be a little bit of both. I kind of just go into it, see how my chest feels. So this is pretty much gonna be like my favorite workouts, and yep, I'll explain it. I'll give you guys the rep ranges and put the workout in the description. Enjoy. We're gonna start out with a flat dumbbell bench. We're gonna do three working sets and a warm-up set. The warm-up set's gonna be 15 reps, and then the three working sets are gonna be 12, 10, and 8. This is probably gonna be like the bulk of the workout where we're pushing as much weight as we can, and then getting the workouts. I got broads in the land, to the V in the fan, pretty cards in the scams, in the licks in the van, legacies, fan, AC did like a pen, going out like a Montana, any killers on the hill, legacies, fan, Macy, fan, Huggy Smoke, Dan, selling ball, fan, been on the march like Randy, the traffic go out to the granny, they make a bullet, you fan, 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 fan. Barbell press, supersetted with cable flies. So for the barbell presses, we're gonna keep it pretty lightweight, do 10 reps and focus on slowing down the negative. And then for the cable flies, we're just gonna hit 3 sets of 15. Tender.
It's chest day, my dudes.
I'll do a check. Maybe like a C cup.
Something like that.
Yeah, we're doing 5 sets of chest pump. 4 sets of dumbbell flies. These are gonna be one set's gonna be split within the 5 sets. So for the first 5 reps, you're only coming up 1/3 of the way. And then for the second 5 reps, you're coming up 2/3 of the way. And for the last 5 reps, you're coming up the whole way. So one thing I wanted to talk about was the manipulation of angles and how it helps you build muscle. So one thing that I like to do is throw a 25-pound plate underneath the bench. It just works your chest at a different angle than flat. So let's say like for 2 weeks, whenever I do something on the bench, I'll do it like that. And then for the next 2 weeks, I'll keep the bench flat just to keep switching it up on my chest. We'll do the isolateral decline press. I don't really know what it's called. It's a chest press. This will work the lower part of the chest. Probably gonna do 3 sets of 12 to 15. And yeah, not much to it. I got broads in the land, did the V in the front, pretty cards in the scams, in the licks in the van, legacies, fan, AC did like a plan, going out like a Montana. Trying to find anabolic lighting in this place is the worst. I need something to make my calves look big. Yeah, I can't find any good lighting. Thank you.
cards in the lap. She's a good thing in the back. Credit cards and scams. Hitting the loose in the back.
So this has been a little experiment of mine that I've been running for about 2 months now. That's getting this kid here, Jack. Justin, how much you weigh when we started?
135.
How much you weigh now?
150.
150.
Wait, no, 145.
145.
145, my bad.
That's good work for 2 months. Mark my words, 1 year.
Maybe 130.
1 year.
Maybe 143.
He's gonna get there.
So for the last chest workout, we do exercise that I don't really know the official name to it. I don't really know what to call it. You'll see it though. We're gonna do 3 sets of 15. It's gonna be the last thing, so really just exhaust the chest muscle. Guys, enjoyed the workout. Be sure to check the description. I'm gonna post the workout down there so you guys can follow it. Let me know how it goes. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and comment what you like, what you didn't like. I'm excited. The next two videos are gonna be basically I'm traveling. I'm going to a conference discussing exercise science, and also I'm in the process of testing out a new diet method that I've heard various things about. So I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna try this myself and document it. So I'm gonna wait a few more days to make sure I'm gonna go through with it for the next 8 weeks, and then I'm gonna take you guys along with me. Thank you, stay motivated. Yeah.